Hello, everybody. Welcome back to iRacing. I am at Gateway Motorsports Park near St. Louis in Madison, Illinois. This is a strange track. It's kind of shaped like an egg or something. Really weird two corners, as you'll see as we go through the race. I'm in the Camping World Trucks, and we are going to be doing 50 laps. I'm the number 4 Toyota Tide truck, starting in 6th place. So, strap on in, let's go.
Get those tires cleaned up. Get ready to roll here. All right, Ben. Pace the cars off. Be ready. Green flag. Line up behind the 11.
I love when people throw it into one and can't control a line.
The road is open. We start behind at 11. Closed. window this time by. You're on the outside, it looks like. 1 minute 21.92. Get behind the 5. But you can start working those tires in if you like. Make sure you get them good and clean. I bet. Pace the cars off. Be ready. Green flag. 1 minute 12.956. We're gonna bottom inside. Nice and smooth. We'll get it back. 1 inside. Clear low. That thing up, take your stuff. Good job, man. Nice and solid. Take your stuff. Clear. Caution. Man, tell me what you got. Pits are closed. 9th and 10th. Everybody's gonna be behind the 10. Pit road is open. Looks like you'd be lining up behind the 5.
No, that's okay. Cheeky look there.
We are having a hard time hearing you. If you could get that mic a little bit closer to your mouth, would maybe help us a little bit. One to go. 1 minute 22.035. Gonna be on the outside. The tires cleaned off, but get ourselves a good start here. space cars off, be ready. Green flag.
That was a good one, my man. Good one, keep it up.
1:15.006.
The
road is open.
Oh my gosh, I hate this passing under yellow.
Behind the 15. So you're going to be on the outside. 1 minute 21.821.
My spotter calls the pit car, I'm going.
Make sure you're dragging your brakes a little bit there, bud. Get some temp in them. Hey, spotter call. Green flag, everybody's rolling. Alright buddy, line up behind the safe car. 1 minute 13.143. Outside, still there at your door. Clear. You don't want to hear it, but take your stuff all you can. Still inside. Still there. Inside. Clear, clear, clear. Inside. Still inside. Still there. You're clear. Move, my man, you're doing a great job. Baby, get on it. Clear if you need it. man. You be smooth, be smart. We'll get our turn again. Cheers, man. Do what you want. Ten laps to go this time. 715. How is your forward drive there towards the end of that little run we just did? The road is closed this time. Should be starting behind the 7. More laps. You'd be lining up behind the pace car.
Thanks, guys.
Open, open.
I saw the yellow come out and I was like, no, but then I realized we're just going to finish under it, so thanks a lot. Yeah, we only got 4 incidents for it though, so that's okay. And didn't ruin our races. I've done it before. I've been on the inside and done that. Oh, you did another one?
Baby, I need one good lap. Eleven, get the lucky dog. We got a lap car coming to your outside. Should be starting behind at 11.
Right, first win in the trucks at a track that I'm not too great at, but I figured it out better than everyone else here. That's how you do it. Pick up your wins when you can.
Looks like you should line up on the inside. Wonderful, wonderful job, everybody. You whipped them today, man. That was fantastic.
Go for a victory lap here, get back to the start finish and do some spin outs, burn outs.
Really, really good job. Really good job. Very proud of you, my man. Did a good job all four of them.
Got that damage in front when the five ran into me pretty hard. Okay, don't hit me, man. What he's doing. Should be able to do it here.
Their gate's up. They're already loaded. Hold it. Hold it.
Thanks everyone for watching my first win in the Camping World Trucks. Until next time, please like, comment, and share this video. And subscribe to the channel. Take care. Goodbye.